heading into the infield.
Just
Jackson finishing second. And Ryan Taylor.